Out of college, I've worked in magazines and written about art, started writing for